Football was my first love. Then I was on stage with Five, Britney and Westlife. And now I'm bearing all. Keep calm, I'm only diabetic. Keep calm, I'm only diabetic's basically my whole life story. What I've been through.
I was just 12 years old when I was told at 3 a.m. on a Saturday morning wearing my Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle pajamas. I'm sorry to say this, young man, but you have diabetes.
Chosen the most ridiculous careers, from professional football to the music business to showbiz life, being an actor.
All time, you're going to give me my breakthrough in football.
It was going beautifully well, but I didn't tell them I was diabetic. I had a very bad hypo one day.
The chairman has said to me in no uncertain terms that those who have diabetes can't play sport at a high standard. My contract was terminated.
And I was only 18 years old, and for the first time ever in my life, it really did knock me sideways, because this was my dream.
Well, I was partying all the time. I wasn't eating. I was guessing my blood sugar results. I was guessing them.
I had many hypos. I probably should have looked after myself in a much better fashion.
After Flame, I had to face the real world again. I was out of control.
A miniature leak behind my eye, something called a macular edema. You can go blind, you can lose your sight. It really did make me think, I'm not the best diabetic. I've taken liberties, as it were, where I haven't taken enough care and attention. Stick to a routine now. Otherwise, you want to go blind? I chose more to raise awareness, and I want more people to know about it. And the main point is give people inspiration. To motivate them to say you can be anything you want.
And a victorious voice, you've got to say, keep calm, I'm only diabetic.